Yeah, so primarily Blue Mountains. We travel a bit further west out towards Bathurst and Mudgee, and yeah, occasionally towards the city, Sydney as well. Yeah, but try and keep it local in the mountains. Started at Emu Plains at 6:30 this morning, got loaded up, headed out to site. In the team we've got licensed electricians, grid connected solar installers, as well as labourers and apprentices. At Eastmount Solar we don't use any subcontractors. All the guys that we use to carry out the installations, they're all in-house, so there's a lot of confidence in the installation, because we're not paying subcontractors peanuts to just quickly get it on the roof and get out of there. Yeah, we take the time to do it right. In the Blue Mountains region, probably our biggest issue is the shade, neighbouring trees. So each panel connects to an optimizer, and that will negate any shading issues that we see on the roof as a whole, where one panel doesn't drag down the others and have a negative effect. And then coupled with an LG panel, we're going to see really good efficiencies and outputs from the system. Well, the more research the customer can do and the better understanding that they have of the products that are out there, the better decision they will make at the end of the day. During a site visit, while sitting down with the homeowner, we'll always ask about, first of all, how much they're using in the home in terms of their power usage, but also when they're using it and how the house runs. That affects how we design the system, where the panels go, how many panels go in a particular direction. So we weigh all that up on a case-by-case assessment, and it's not just an out-of-the-box solution. The investment into high quality solar and the resulting longer warranties is definitely going to mean less of a headache going forward. LG has a 25 year product and output warranty. The warranty is held in Australia with LG. Their offices are in Eastern Creek, which is nice and close to us. Oh, there would definitely be companies out there that have a slap it on attitude. Sales guys that need to make their commission, so sign on the dotted line and off you go, and then they pass it on to a subcontractor that it may be their first day on the job and you've just signed your money over and you don't really know what you're going to get. So that definitely still exists in the industry for sure, so polar opposites to what we're trying to achieve. Our commercial clients, more often than not, the financial benefit will be in the forefront above the environmental benefit, but with a good quality solar system, it's really a no-brainer with any sort of investment. Around 12 months ago, we did a 100 kilowatt install for JK Williams, which is an earth moving civil contractor. We've seen the expected payback period is well and truly going to be met before the predicted time. Yeah, we're using LG 325 watt panels there. They run offices there during the day, but they also have virtually around the clock maintenance on their machines. In conjunction with the solar saving them a huge amount of energy during the daytime, we were also able to identify a significant amount of waste that was happening at nighttime and save energy and save money. So a recent installation at Scenic World in the Blue Mountains on the East Skyway site for the Skyway cable car. It's off grid, so they can't get any supply off the grid for that to that site. So yeah, in conjunction with LG 330 watt bifacials and a battery, we created an off-grid system. Yeah, and they're running just with no additional roof space, no additional infrastructure. Yeah, they're running all that additional hardware